assistance and for monitoring of the situation all over the country.
Non-governmental organizations and UN agencies are working with the governments of South Sudan to address the plight of the people fleeing the conflict in Sudan. As